fell over when I saw the price of milk. Is there a cow shortage or something?
Possibly.
I wish I felt safe.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
But between you and me, I doubt.
Stop over and see what's going on.
stinking. You a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Search and return to patrol.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
You ever get a taste for white meat, baby?
Hey, dumbass.
Money. Where have you Huh?
Well, don't let him shoot it up. Smile, asshole.
Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music.
He's over here.
Lord Almighty, look at her.
Just wanna wear that ass like a hat, girl.
We've been looking.
Get this shit done, boys! Kill that motherfucker!
Sometime.
weeks away.
See Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
What's up, Grandpa?
Baby's over here.
Should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Mama's boy.
Over here.
Take her.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Ever. Last one.
Get out of here. Now.
You ought to be scared. Gonna find you, boy. Look this way.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. I know this is personal for you, but you want to kill Sal and that dipshit son of his. You're gonna need to keep your head.
think it. You a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you're dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
See the road? Hit it, cocksucker.
Gotta be scared.
Thank you.
You a sight for sore eye. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.